Bitcoin Cash wiki article suffers from the edit warning and vandalism. There is a content fuse these days between Bitcoin Core supporter and a Bitcoin Cash proponents, right down to the 90-degree of nearly every topic in the space, and the arguments continue to these days, relentlessly. One such example is a Bitcoin Cash article hosted on Wiki has been page protected for a couple weeks now from vandalism. Wiki website is a collaborative effort that allows anyone to edit and contribute addition to Wiki article for the sake of document history online. So oftentimes subjects are edited by anyone online, but if the subject is contentious, an editing war can erupt. This means editors argue about the naturality of the article and Wiki's dispute resolution service come into play. Right now, this is taking place at the Bitcoin Cash article found on Wiki, and the page displays a warning about the contention. The naturality of this article is disputed. Relevant discussion may be found on the talk page. Please, do not remove this message until conditions to do so are met, explains Wiki when you visit the page. Further investigation directs readers and the editors to the talk section, which states: there have been attempts to recruit editor or a specific wife point to this article. If you have come here in response to such requirement, please review on the relevant Wikipedia police on the requirement of editors, as well as the natural point of view policy. Disputes on the Wikipedia are resolved by a consensus, but no majority vote. Bitcoin Cash Wiki article suffers from an edit warning and vandalism. Most of the edit wars are Bcash related. Going down to the rabbit hole further points to an ugly situation where editors are battling about the naturality and members of the general public are vandalizing the page. Based on looking at the discussion on the editor's talk page and the Bitcoin Cash articles revisions page, many of the arguments and edits revolve around calling the cryptocurrency Bcash. In April 20th, a Wikipedia editor's name, FoxyJim, tried to change the name to Bcash and urged the name was acceptable for the BCH focus article and Wikipedia standards. Bcash considered a derogatory term by a great majority of BCH community, and many believe the term is used as an attempt to confuse people. On the occasion, an editor and another contributor named Too Much Talk reverted an edit that was attempted by the user FoxyJim. FoxyJim obviously does understand that Wikipedia is, just because a disagreeing faction created a derogatory name in an effort to obscure the truthful Bitcoin history and are upset that they are using the name Bitcoin does not make the use of Bcash an illegitimate historical fact, the editor explains. The Bcash edit is a common attack made regularly on the article and disputed in Wiki edit warning discussions. All the issues with the page stem from reliable sources' arguments on how the fork was initiated and debates regarding the segregated witnesses protocol. Throughout the revision page, there multiple debated edit every single day. Moreover, the naturality template of the Bitcoin Cash article has been added and removed a few times over the past few months as well. Last week, the lead developer of the BCH client Bitcoin ABC, Amuru Sechet, noted that the naturality template on the article and made a remark about it to his followers on Twitter, stating, "Bitcoin Cash Wikipedia is now protected due to repeated vandalism. Kyberpunk, do overland shit. Is the new Cyberpunk riot code?"